Jeff Gordon, a time of 27.232 seconds, 132.197 miles per hour.
Looking to make it back-to-back wins for the third time this season.